than life. Sending love to those who are stuck in a fight. I cannot relate to the
hey y'all, it's Larae Kim. This is the first time that I'll be posting on this channel, and it will be a dorm tour slash get to know me, because y'all don't know me. So yeah, let's get to the video. The reason that I'm creating this video is because when I was looking at like room tours, stuff like that, at EKU specifically, nothing really popped up, especially for Black girls and Black people in general. So I was like, you know what? I make a YouTube channel to basically document my experience here at PWI at EKU.
Okay, y'all. So this is actually my door. I'm not going to tell y'all what door number, but yeah. So that's the door. This is my side, like my closet. So right here I have, I think it's 5 pair of jeans. Yeah, because I wore one already. I got a wash, so we're not going to talk about my laundry. But, and these are like pixie pants, like when I have to dress up and stuff. Jean jacket. All of these are sweaters because I love sweaters and hoodies. This is a romper. I already wore one of them, so it's in the laundry. And these are dresses, and this is my coat. When I tell y'all, I cannot wait to wear this with a white jumpsuit. Oh my gosh. And these are for my wigs. I gotta wash my wigs before I put them in here, so. And this side is shorts, and this side is all leggings. That's my umbrella. Up here, I have, like, detergent. Cleaning supplies, tissue, toilet paper, like extra, like my toothpaste, more soap, lint rollers. Okay, y'all, so this is my side of the bed. This is my bed. I really don't like the comforter because it looks scrunchy. Like, okay, okay, anywho, these are the shoes. These two, they didn't fit in the cases, so I had to put them out. But those are the shoe cases that I got for my shoes. And this drawer is literally all medicine and like first aid stuff. Or gel. This is like the band-aids and stuff. I got my KT tape. This is for my knee, like to wrap my knee. I have all stuff like that. This drawer is like my beauty drawer. So it has like press-on nails, my scrub, nail. These are extra cotton, what's the name? My face scrub things, lashes, extra deodorant, and stuff like that. More wipes and stuff. And then this drawer is like my sanitary napkin station, like stuff that I'll need when I'm on. Okay, so this is like my food station, kind of. These are alcohol wipes. These don't even belong over here, but this one had Twix. These have Kit Kats, obviously Jolly Ranchers, mints, and these are my multivitamins that I take every day. Cups, oil for when I cook. Yes, y'all, I'm gonna be cooking. As I said, I have to restock. These is all chips. Here are like some of my seasonings. Hot sauce, of course. These down here are like rice and more cereal. And here is like my rice cakes, more water. Like flavored water packets. We gonna ignore that. These are like grits, tea. What is this? Grits, tea, more forks and spoons and stuff. Applesauce, mandarin orange and stuff like that. And then up here is like my extra noodles and stuff, because my noodles are also up here. Over here, I think this side is like oatmeal. And like my vegetables and stuff. And then down here we have like my Nutri-Grain bars, mac and cheese, boba, and yeah. Now over here is obviously my microwave and my refrigerator. So up here we got my napkins, my bread, Ziploc bags, and yeah. I think I just have like ice and like hot pockets and stuff in here. Yeah, and like a few little dinner things. Please don't go in my refrigerator. So we have avocado dressing, and here we have like my egg salad, mayo, milk and stuff. Y'all, this is one of my favorite sections. As y'all can tell, this is my hair section. So up here we got my spray bottles. I don't know why it's a lint roller over here, but another lint roller, a scarf, my got to be. And here, the first drawer is like my eco, like basically my small stuff. So like some of my shampoos and conditioners, moisturizers, glue, stuff like that. My second drawer is literally hair. So it's just like, I think these are bundles. And then behind it is one pack of pre-stretch. I already used one for a braid that I did. This one is bonnets, hats, edge bands, like the what are these called? Oh my goodness, twist rollers, like my brushes, wig caps, and stuff like that, combs, and then this is my wig for band. That's my hot comb, and then that's my blow dryer. Okay, y'all, so this is my favorite station. Like, this whole table is my favorite. So these are my perfumes, my lotions, basically like my little smell goods. This is one of my, like, my little vanity, a mirror. This is my comfort chair. Like, it's a chair, but I put this on it to make it more comfortable for me to sit on for like a long period of time. What's meant to be will always find its way. When I tell you y'all, that quote is one of my favorites, and it's literally because of one of my mentors. This is a picture of me, Ryan, and Journey at Stay Social. This is like my stapler, Sharpie, stuff like that. Like stuff for class, pencils, pens, my purifier. No, my diffuser, but I don't know how to work it. So my wall, as I told y'all, it was meant to be, will be. That fell down from up there, so that's why I'm sitting right there. This is like my pink wall, kinda. And I'm bi, if you don't know. This is one thing that my mom got me. Well, she literally got me everything, but this is something that I literally love. Like, this is my favorite thing that she got me. And it means a lot. And this Serenity Prayer too. And this is like a black girl kind of like, you are powerful, brilliant, beautiful, and brave. And I am. The get to know me part. My name is Chemistry, spelled with a K. So it's K-E-M-I-S-T-R-Y. I'm 18. I am from Washington, D.C. I'm single. Yes, I'm single. I kind of already briefly said why I started the YouTube channel. Plus I get bored a lot. So I feel like when I'm bored, I will just like make a video or, yeah. And I feel like as the semester goes on, I'll be more consistent with whatever day I decide to post on. I'm 5'5" and a half. Yes, that half matters, 5'5" and a half. I have a brother and a sister. I have a small friend group back home. Like, I don't like big friend groups. I dance. That's a huge part of my life. My biggest motivation, I'm not saying it like to be cocky, but literally my future. Like, that's what keeps me going. Like, I know most people are like, oh, like my brother or my mom. Yeah, they motivate me too, but like my biggest motivation is literally my future. Like, where I see myself
in 10 years where I see myself after college. Just being successful, like, oh, my dream job. Okay, so let me tell y'all the backstory, okay? So I came to EKU for forensic science. And over the summer, I did a future agents in training program when I was back home, so in DC with the FBI. And there was like the different career paths within the FBI, because at first I just wanted to do like forensic science for the FBI. But while I was there, I decided I think I want to help victims and become a victim specialist. So, that's what I want to do. So I'm thinking about now either like sociology or psychology, but who knows what may happen in the future. How is my journey within like building confidence within myself? So it's been a long journey, like a long journey. Like when I tell you, when I was on Starstruck, that's the team that I graduated from back home. When I was there, like when I first started out, that wasn't like the very first dance team that I was on. But like when I first joined, I would never look at myself in videos. Like I would literally look at everybody else. Like when the coaches would be like, look at yourself and examine like what you need to work on. I would never do it because I never liked to look at myself. And fast forward, maybe around like junior year, I was really obsessed with myself. Like when I tell you obsessed, like, but it's a process. Like I'm still not going to say like I'm 100% confident in myself, but it's growing and it's getting there. Yeah, and it's a continuing lifelong journey. Oh, I'm bisexual. But I like females more than males, but yeah. I already explained my goals, kinda. I'm a Pisces. My birthday is March 1st. And yeah, I think that's the end of the video. Hopefully, I see y'all back on this channel. Thanks for watching. Lorae Kim. Not existing. Any other instance.